Welcome to Mishnah Study Masechet Maaser Shanim Perek Dalet Mishnah Yud Bet. Over here in this Mishnah, we're going to discuss if a person doesn't even find exactly what he left as Maaser. Right? Imagine he left Maaser, he put it in this corner of his house, and he ends up finding it in that corner of his house. Or he left $200 worth, and only comes back and he finds $100 worth. Right? Are we going to say that, oh, it was moved, right? Or part of it was lost? Or do we say no? The whole thing went missing, and what you're finding in that other corner, or the lesser value, right? You're only finding 100 now, was replaced with something else, and it's not actual Maaser Shani. Right? That's going to be the discussion here. How many of you know if a person tells his son, Maaser Shani Bezavidzo? Look, I left the Maaser Shani in that corner of the house over here. Umatza Bezavida Hayret. And what happens? He finds it, you know, in the other corner. Is it a mistake? Is it what? Hare Eluchulin. These are considered hulin. We don't say that it moved. No, the one in that corner went missing, and this was something else, totally different. Or let's say haresha mane. He tells him, "Look, there's a mane over there, value 100. There's $100 worth over there." Matzad matayim. He found 200. So now it grew. It couldn't have grown. Is the whole thing hulin? Is it totally replaced? No, it's hashar hulin. Right, their balance is hulin. So 100 of it is considered, we still say, okay, 100 of it is still considered maaser shani. And the balance, whatever you found extra, okay, that's hulin. Matayim umatza mane, let's say the opposite. You left 200, you only found 100. Hakol maaser, right? Whatever's left over is still considered maaser. We don't say that the 200 was removed and you found another 100 in its place. Rather, all of it is maaser. And you see over here, in both these cases, we're going to humrah, right? We don't say that maybe we lost the 200 and it was filled with another 100, right? Rather, we say the humrah that it is considered maaser. What's interesting, according to Rambam, it sounds like it's a humrah, it sounds like it's a safek, right? Tosafot or others actually explain that it's madvadai maaser. No, it's 100% maaser. No, according to Rambam, you had 200, you only found 100. It's a safek, right? But it's still considered safek maaser.